7-inch in front of the torso. Winchester 94, 30-30, 350 yards. I guessed on the charge weight of this load, and yesterday I hit high, so I figured I'd aim a little bit lower this time, and today I hit low. So it hit low and then skipped off the ground and hit right at the bottom. So I'm thinking it's just not quite accurate as I hoped it would be.